I'm already live over here.
I'm currently just verifying. VLC. VLC isn't starting. Wait, what?
VLC isn't starting?
Oh, it is, okay.
Isn't that just a video player?
Yeah.
What, do you use it like watch the stream or something? What?
No. I'm currently trying to maybe I should YOLO it. I don't have a lot of time to fix it anyway. Yeah, I think my microphone is good enough. Okay.
Okay, then we'll. I'm just gonna.
3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm live.
Sound like you're gonna drop test something.
What?
You're just like 3, 2, 1, you're just gonna drop something.
I'm gonna post wait. Do you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Would you say you're posting like a post?
The party codes, so that people
can. Oh, okay, yeah. I mean, I should probably do that too. Are we in EU service?
No, NA.
I'm not exactly sure about the Bamboo Resort, because there's going to be a lot of people there, because you have it going directly above it.
Yeah,
I guess that would probably work better. You know, I just realized, are these supposed to be pens so they can just keep test subjects in there?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Like, I just suddenly realized that that's what this place was.
This, the lore behind this game is probably
terrible. Oh, yeah, it is. I haven't, because you had to watch, so basically they have like this, I don't know if they do it anymore, but they had like this series where they do like the most popular clips that people have submitted, but but then they put in like lore inside those clips. So you had to watch through all the clips in order to actually figure out more lore. And from what I figured out, this place used to be some sort of like attraction, right? But then it's like there's like a rebellion that was started because they're being abused, and then they're also using like this like Royale kind of thing. This is all for entertainment for humans. This is literally all what it's for. So there's like a resistance that wants to put an end to it. So that's why you have like the resistance fighter kind of like hints inside of the game. Oh shoot, I did not see that. Oh, there's emu. No, get back here. No, get back here. I'm trying to like ride the emu while I'm going, but it just kept moving. Okay, I'm good. At least for now. Okay, I heard someone's mine. Ooh, sticky one. Know where they are? Out of the way. Guy over there somewhere. Whoa. Incoming. Ah, I ran out of grenades. Yeah, I know. Look out. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Look out. Below. Whoa, that was close. Dang it. That was the last person too.
I think so. We should left a bit too close.
Yeah, we can just go back to the resort then. I was just typing something, so. Whoa, why do I fall a lot faster with this animal? That was really weird. Yeah, it's kind of, it's very dark, to be honest. Especially for a game that's supposed to look all cutesy, it's very dark. Like, it almost reminds me in a sense of, like, just kind of, like, how this game treats, like, dying and stuff like that. It just almost reminds me of, like, Happy Tree Friends or something like that. It's like a very, it's like, it's disguised to be like some sort of cutesy like animal show, but it's really just a very gory and very bad very inappropriate show. I wouldn't say inappropriate, just very gory. It's very gory. Oh, look out. They're somewhere. Ah, I hate when people do that. I saw that coming. I like saw that coming, but it takes so long for your character to be able to roll after you shoot the hunting rifle that I couldn't do anything but just sit there and watch it come towards me, and then I died.
I didn't even know that killed you.
Oh yeah, it does. There's actually an achievement on Steam if you get 50 of them.
Oh.
Which is literally the rarest achievement in the game. According to Steam statistics. Hold on. Let me see. Yeah, it's the rarest. 0.5% of people have gotten it. And 0.9% of people have gotten 20 melee kills. Which is interesting. Nah, just drop at the resort. Probably gonna get a couple of people here though. I got surrounded. I think they're waiting for you. Which one?
I have no idea how it's called. Oh yeah, it's that's middle of
and coming.
Hey, that's cool.
Over here. And coming. How am I still alive? Oh my goodness. I have no clue how I was still alive. Okay. I need to heal up. Very funny.
Yeah, because that would mean I have been part of two wins while not contributing at all.
Heard someone around here. I literally saw him around the corner, but then they disappeared.
What?
How do I reload what? You just press R to reload.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Or at least on my keyboard, you press R to reload. You go to.
Oh yeah, R reload. Yes.
Yeah, but I have it differently. Like, I have my tape set to F.
Yeah, just enter. I didn't know that.
I press F to use the tape, and I press C to crouch. But it's like set to like something different.
Crouch is control, right?
Yeah, but I have it set to C, and then I have tape set to F. And then I also have inventory set to 5.
Oh, I can't cancel anymore. Okay. I finally had enough for here. We're just bullying this guy.
You have to press tab to change channels.
Oh.
You press enter, then you press tab.
Oh.
Hello, whoever that is.
Okay,
they're just named Nicholas.
Go to reserve again? Okay. Yeah.
Whoops. Ooh, dang it. Did you create duel? Yeah, dang it. You stole it from me. Oh, look out.
Okay, I got someone.
Got me. Oh, that was a bot. No wonder it was targeting me.
What?
Yeah, it was a bot.
They are in game.
I think that's a bot. Yeah, that's a bot too. That's also a bot, the way it's moving. We're just getting all the bots chasing us now. Oh, look out. Bro, you just set off my mind. Yeah, I know. I just need a heal first. Oh, look out.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait. I know that person. Ah, oh, I knew there was a grenade there, and I was trying to move back, but I was still in the range. Got 6 kills.
Me. Oh. I'm improving. And I'm out here.
Let me see here. I'm on tier 36 of 49. I'm getting very close to finishing this pass. What time is it? Okay, it's 30 minutes. Wall and creep zoom? What the heck is creep zoom?
I don't know.
Hmm. That's interesting.
My skin is my avatar. Whatever is
looking starting to look
less boring.
Yay. Oh, I can't ride the emu.
Okay, where do we go? Resort again? Oh, there's someone.
Where?
Oh, they're coming. Oh, no. It's going for it.
Come away from. Just tell me if they're coming this way.
No, I don't think there's anyone.
Oh.
Oh.
Man, that, I really sucked with my aim. Oh, I forgot to reload. I thought I reloaded. Yeah.
That's true. We are here. Oh, no, we need to come back. Okay, I don't think we can go very far.
No, you can explore the entire map technically before the game starts. I've done it before.
Huh. But we now only have 40 seconds, so. No, wait! We are almost at the resort. Destination before the game started.
Yeah, it should have just teleported us there. Let's see what creep zoom this thing is talking about. Oh, okay. So if you hold down crouch, you can see more. Like, the camera slightly pans out. Oh, you picked up my SMG. I had an SMG that I dropped to pick this up, and I was only just going to pick it up just to see this. I wasn't gonna get rid of it. Yeah.
My old weapon is here.
Yeah, totally. Thank you. Stealing my weapons just so you can have a better one.
I can give it back if you want.
I don't think right now is the best time to give it back.
No, I don't think so.
I don't know.
Can't wait.
some reason, something's telling me I'm gonna need it.
You already have a
boost. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Do we want to trade? Give me your other blue weapon. Oh, no, there is someone. No, it's you. Okay. No, there's a white weapon. I want your blue weapon.
Why do you want the... Finders keepers.
I also...
You stole mine. I get to keep whatever I want now. Oh, we gotta go. Hold on, there's ammo here. You joking me?
Oh, no.
That was comically right, like, on time. I'm not sure if you saw that.
Okay.
Are you going the right way?
Yeah,
or?
I'm coming. Oh, I'm gonna die. I did suicide.
Oh, I barely survived. Oh my goodness, I'm barely alive. Okay, I need... Oh shoot. Yep, there's no way I could have survived that.
Okay.
I think that's a bot. Oh my goodness. The DNA for these are so expensive. Oh wait, what? Oh. Okay then. Yeah, I literally just saw it, like, it didn't say I was ready, but it said that I hit ready, and I was like, is it gonna disconnect? This is great. The super shooting gallery.
Actually, is that a place where you can get a lot of weapons?
Yeah.
My question is that also the case in the actual game?
No.
That would be overpowered.
Thank you. Yeah, probably.
I need a better dunghill. People, I don't joke.
Need a better what?
Dunghill.
Ah, shoot, someone took the weapon.
Oh gosh.
Did you die? You got no views?
That's not going well either.
I got 10.
10 viewers?
No, not like 10 current viewers, but 10 views.
Oh, I got 2. Okay, the next time, I already have an alternative.
Well, could I say something? I've been streaming for 40 minutes. When I don't have mic commentary, I should have already had 40 views by now. Since I put in mic commentary for it, I've only gotten 10. So, what does that tell you? Like, legitimately... Yeah, I don't think people like mic commentary this game. They just like watching people play it. Watch out, that guy got a shotgun.
Okay.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot. There's so much gas. Yeah, I already died. I got teamed by like 2 people. Because they threw down a bunch of skunk gas and I was only at like barely any health, and then I ran out of ammo, so I couldn't really do anything. I mean, I almost killed the guy with melee. But his other guy came over and finished the job, so. What? I don't know. I mean, I've seen people high level with just a plain new player look, so.
Is that the default sword?
No. It's, yeah, that is. It's a katana.
Thank you.
No. Okay. Okay, let them clean it up. Okay, I think they left. Go. Out of ammo. Why do I never have ammo whenever I had the perfect shot? That's just me for some reason. Oops, I accidentally hit the mic. What'd you say?
Oh, for what I see, the better, the simpler the terminal, the better.
Oh. Probably. You take it?
Only the health. I have a purple gun, by the way.
Go. Okay. Look out. Nice. I improved a lot in this game in the past like month. Oh, he's right there. He's hiding. Oh, well, no, he was reviving his teammate. Well, that was the end of me.
I wanted to hear you. Okay, let's go. One round. And then I'm gonna go. And I have been live for an hour.
Alright.
I think that's... It's not super long, but it's long enough, I think.
What time is it? 56. Yeah, 56.
I've been live for 54 minutes. There's a good chance it will be the last round. I will play in the stream. Oh, I got 3 views in total. Yay! And someone is watching.
You got 15, but I have no one watching.
I think, to be honest, that my thumbnail is too complex, too complicated. At least not complicated. Yeah.
I mean, it could also just be not appealing.
The thumbnail, yeah. Oh, Julian that's watching. Okay. Go on, Julian. No, I think I'm probably I have another thumbnail and I think I'm gonna try that one.
That's just battle royales, to be honest with you.
What?
That's just battle royales. So many people jump at the start. Got a guy up here. Running away. Ooh. It's a tight situation. Dang it. Oh, look who finally decided to show up.
Oh, you're on Jones.
When there's 1 minute before dinner.
Oh, sure, you're gonna go.
Yeah, probably.
Do you want to join Carl or. Because if you can, I might as well just play. One more round.
Hello.
Oh, so you can. Okay. I will play one more round in that case.
Oh. I lost stream delay so much.
Stream delay.
Well, I'm probably gonna.
Okay.
Alright.
I mean, I could be back in like 20 minutes, so who knows?
I don't think I'm gonna stream later today, but maybe. Are you gonna play a stream to anybody else?
I mean, okay, I could. Hold on. Give me a moment. Because what I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna have your stream.
Hey, it's on squats. Put it on duos.
Hey,
it's on squats. Put it was on the squat, not duos.
I think it's.
It was on the squat, not duos.
I got it muted for a second.
Oh yeah, it's on squat. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have it, and then I'm just gonna leave for dinner, and then I'll probably just be back. That way I don't have to stop live streaming, and then bada bing, bada boom.
Message me on Discord. Maybe I. No, no, wait. I can't talk. I can. If you want, I can just be muted, be there, or maybe talk really. We'll see. Just message me when you go live. When you're back, okay? Actually, I have to go in a moment. Never mind, I can't be there. See you later.
Hello.
Hello. You are muted.
What?
My Tundo is, by the way, not working.
I haven't played this game in forever, so.
You're still the noob skin.
Yep.
You can also have upgraded versions of the Fox.
I don't even know if I have that, but all right.
I'm now there. You're behind me.
You're gonna have to help me get a win.
Okay.
On a lucky day, hopefully nobody will die. Wow.
So security HQ.
I don't even know where that is, but.
Just jump when I say go and follow me then.
All right.
Jump.
Oh, okay. I
Yeah,
see
follow
it.
me. And just go down. Follow me. Go down.
Okay. Oh. Still gotta get used to this, so.
Yeah.
There's someone here. Oh gosh. Oh wow. Hey, I have to mute myself. Someone is calling me.
Okay.
All right, so I have to go in about 10 minutes, so.
I'm gonna go in a few minutes.
Oh, okay.
Next stream I will be getting a more appealing thumbnail. More, yeah.
Next stream I'll try to be there for the all stream, so.
Okay. At least you'll join later.
Yeah, but just for one game.
Yeah. Have you heard what the guy told about the lore of this game?
No. What did he say?
Apparently, there is a rebellion because no, how do I explain this?
Is the Lord dark?
No, yes, really dark.
Oh.
Basically, this Royale is basically to entertain humans.
Wow.
That's basically what it comes down to.
He's gonna die,
Yeah.
probably. He's very low. On health. Yeah.
He dead.
He died.
By the way, we came as far today as literally one person left.
Oh wow.
Other than us. We came close to winning.
How did you die?
I think we got shot. Oh, so close. So close, I want it. Should we play one more game?
Yeah, sure.
Why not?
Make it duos.
Oh, cancel, yeah. Duos.
Alright.
Plus, I already was in a win, because that's why I have a crown.
You have to help me get the crown.
Yeah.
I want it.
But the thing is, the time I was in a game where my team won, was basically, I already died. So I didn't contribute anything.
Wow, bro just got the win by dying.
Yeah. But apparently people like no commentary games.
Really?
Yeah. Streams. Now the question is, do we want to do no commentary in that I just, in Pipewire, just, using QjackCDL, I just disconnect everything from OBS so that you only hear the game audio and I still can talk to, and for VC?
Yes.
Why are you trying to kill me?
I don't know.
It won't work anyway.
That's sad. Man, I wanted to kill you. I can wave at you. Alright, where are we going?
So we charge laps.
Alright.
Jump when I say jump.
Okay.
That will be absolutely the last round.
We have to end on a win.
That would be awesome. Ooh, got a nice weapon. First weapon in the game that I got here is already great. Oh, a loot box, whatever it is. Nothing special. Let's see. Blue is better than green, I learned.
Yes. That's true.
I asked that many times, and now I finally remember. Blue is better than green.
W.
Oh, there's someone.
Hey! Oh, God.
Oh, he's going.
Got him.
You got the win. Okay, nice. Okay. I think we can go more to the middle. Do we already have a blue gun?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a blue shotgun, so.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Okay. Okay, oh no, there is someone there, okay.
Oh gosh.
Okay. Okay.
GG.
Looks like I won't be getting anything from the shop today. Oh wait, this
can you
this
get the tickets for free?
What?
Can you get those tickets for free, or is it only for
no, the tickets you can't sell tickets, but the other call thingies you can.
Oh okay. What are those? What are the other ones? What do those do?
This is everything is called. Basically, you have a premium shop and a free shop. Now the question is: should I buy something?
I have 500. I have 500 of those. So.
$2,850. Let's see.
This guy's rich.
Claim all. Ooh, blue pistol. No, I'm not gonna do.